Of one of their now former employees. And in case we wondered, the three former BuzzFeed employees have openly admitted that this